next comedian. He left his hearing aids at home. So clap real loud for Matt DeBoer. We talked about sweating, and I realize that there's not a group for my kind. There's not a group for the sweaty people, right? There's not a support group. There's no, you know, where's our 5K fundraiser? I would even share my story to inspire others. You know, I would get up there, I would share my story. My name is Matt. Oh, so you've been to the group. And I'm moist. Yeah, I hate numbers. So back to my story. I was 5 years old the first time I pitted out. By the end of sixth grade, I was known for my butt sweat. In fact, when I went to high school, they wouldn't allow me to sit in the chairs. I had to bring my own magic chair, and my mom said that the magic would take the sweat off. And my mom lied. But then I found, just like magic, I found an association of serious sweaters. And saved my life. Know what I would have done without ass. There were so many nights that I didn't have ass. Dark nights, right? But just knowing that if I need it, ass is out. That gets me through the night. So that's one reason why I might be single. And I think Jason told me to keep it to two reasons tonight. So the second one is obvious. It's the fact that I'm old. In fact, I am a card carrying. I'm a card carrying member of the AAR. That's right. Thank you. I might run a little damp. I might smell like medicated pump. But I'm packing 15% discount on all your airfare, hotel, and car rentals. That's right. Who's sweating now? Yeah, you know, getting old though is hard. You start to notice little things, little changes. Like before, I used to get jealous at good-looking guys. Now I just get jealous at guys with AAA. You know, it's like, seriously, what are you doing with your hair? You know, you just want to kind of like go back to sleep. That type of thing. Not anything serious, just joking, stuff like that. And then, the other thing is I used to think women with a lot of hair really sexy. But now, given that I'm older, I see women with a lot of hair, and I think great. I think about pulling that chia pet out of the drain and all that. But again, I'm single, so I've got plenty of drain up, so if you come on here and you're doing it better. But no, it's, yeah, and you notice other things, an emphasis. So I live alone, and I passed a resolution the other day that stated that it is still manly if you sit down with people. So, you know, because here's the thing is, you know, before, plus it's a time saver. If I stand up and have to put the seat down, wipe the seat, and have to clean my pants, and have to blow dry the dog, you know, all of those things, right? If I sit, then all of that is taken care of. Plus, and before the seat, you can do now I need a hype man. Now, when I'm sitting there, I need somebody that has to go to church. Turn the faucet on. Turn the faucet on if you want. Just stick your hand in the faucet and you'll pee for like 3 seconds, right? And then that negative guy comes in again, that high school football coach. Come on, DeBoer, what are you doing? Making love to that toilet seat? You know, can't you pee? Come on, let's get this done with already. You know, but then the other guy comes in and he's like, all right, don't worry, but don't listen to that guy. All right, catch your breath. Doing well, wipe this one off your face, you can do this, right? You know, and then eventually you make it back to the bed. And,
okay.
Yeah, good times, but the other thing is, I heard Viagra.
That's going to be weird.
But you have to be careful with boner pills. I'm just going to tell you that right now. My grandfather took them, and he ended up having a stroke. My name is Adam.